if I can.
Bye, guys.
Look at how cleaned up you guys are.
The first thing I did was I stuck my face in Aaliyah's hair. And her hair just smelled fantastic.
There's a bathroom off to the right, and they had, you know, two sets of, like, the shampoo, and it had, like, a loofah sponge. I had to take the loofah sponge and literally scrub, and it's almost like, you know, when you peel stuff off your body, it's, like, kind of that black flaky stuff. Like,
she was going on a little too much about her shower and how clean she was. She's so damn sweet.
Anyways, and so the first thing they brought out was a big basket of bread. And then after that,
food sounded really good. It kind of sucked listening to them describe it in detail.
I wish so bad I could have brought something back, you guys. I feel horrible telling you guys about this. Did you guys feel horrible telling us?
No, but then we also brought back some food.
The only thing I have left to share is this mint that I shoved in my mouth really fast. So if everybody wants to take a little nibble.
I'm okay, sweetheart.
No, you guys, it's good. It's a little hard tack mint. I don't want it.
You're offering 7 starving adults a piece of candy out of your mouth. Keep your mint candy, man. You might, you know, that's like saying, anybody wanted this piece of doodle?